We call today Remembrance Day, but many of us have no memory of the harsh realities of war. Our veterans were and are ordinary Canadians, whose extraordinary sacrifices brought distinction and honor to all Canadians. As we remember today, the sacrifice, the frailty, the losses, let us never forget those proud men and women who gave so much so that we are able to enjoy the freedoms, the democracy, and the safety we all cherish today, lest we never forget.